communist takeover of China would enhance, from the strategic viewpoint, the potential value to the United States of Taiwan as a wartime base, and for its potential use as a military base, Taiwan had to be controlled at all costs. The US government, in secret, specifically declared it would lie to the American public, in fact, the world, about Taiwan. It also specifically declared which lie to tell the world. The United States, in order to maintain control over Taiwan, may need to militarily intervene. By the way, we call this kind of policy interventionism. Such intervention should be publicly based not on obvious American strategic interests, but on principles which are likely to have support in the international community, mainly the principle of self-determination of the Taiwan people. Lie to the world. We want this area for our own access for any potential wars in Asia. That's why the United States wants its control over Taiwan.